Tonight, Freedom Coming Friday. Sydney, you're set to be rewarded with a rollback of restrictions. And there's news on Queensland too. They were expecting their first child. A stolen car, appalling driving and loss beyond belief. High-flying fraud, the lavish lifestyle this bank boss funded that's landed her in jail. The new twist in cricket's racism scandal. Plus our exclusive with Moses Mbai, why he's stepping down as Tigers captain.
This is Nine News with Peter Overton.
Good evening. Our 10th straight day of... And in some cases, they've been extended. What you need to know. He was one of the few who found shelter, but the tornado didn't care. The cruel result of a natural phenomenon. Do you have a Centrelink debt? A deadline looms. That story only on Nine. And a firefighter in the wrong place at the wrong time, but alive.
Drop from Australia's test team. Wait till you hear Trevor Holmes' description of Wade's effort against India. And Serena Williams targets Margaret Court ahead of the Australian Open. Back in a moment, Pete.
See you soon, Cam. Thank you. They're brands we know and love. And from today, they're back in Aussie hands. From boots to juice, cheese and milk. Why the future is looking bright. The holiday paradise we no longer want. Norfolk Island in no man's land. From caravans to cosmetic surgery, an insight into how we're choosing to spend our money, and a pilot in a dramatic wrestle with his stricken plane.
Nine News, brought to you by Big W, your one-stop shop for back to school.
Is forced to live with this every day.
You expect that in a third world, but not here.
A current affair next.
It's such a sacred place. Something really special about it.
Wonder if you can text and segue.
Here's the dead center.
Oh, wow!
Of the red center.
This is the Australian dream.
The greatest Aussie holiday of all time.
Oh. Where's the bathroom?
Where is anything?
The travel guys hit the room.
He looks like Grandma.
Tonight, 7:30 on Nine.
Call 131 601 today.
Our biggest music stars come together to bring Aussie music back to life. Performing live on stage, Tones and I, Jimmy Barnes, Missy Higgins, Birds of Tokyo, and many more. Sounds better together. Saturday, 7:30 on Nine.
From relief during the worst of COVID, but it's time to pay up. Ahead, details on the looming debt repayment deadline. When you get a letter in the mail, don't ignore it. And don't look back, the skier who's never skied so fast in his life. Cam, Matthew Wade takes the fall.
Yeah, well, he does. It's all about scoring runs if you're a batsman, Pete, and Wade just didn't fire. He's gone. So what did the selectors say about Tim Payne's captaincy? Plus, a Nine exclusive, Moses Mbai steps down as West Tigers skipper.
And the cool and cloudy weather will stick around tomorrow. So how long will the milder weather last? I'll have the forecast soon.
What could you wish for?
The ultimate act of betrayal.
She took everything from me.
Valerie's granddaughter promised to care for her. Instead, she took the lot. A current affair next.
Thank you, mate. In the news ahead, crucial information if you have a Centrelink debt. Also, there's a bear back there. Passing skiers watch a potential calamity unfold. And the last Holden to roll off the production line is up for sale. But this piece of history doesn't come cheap.
Keep yourself informed at a time where anything can happen. News alerts when you need them most with the free Nine News app. With Stays. Rizzoli and Isles.
What was he serving?
Not a knife.
Are we playing process of elimination again?
And the closer.
I know exactly what you did and exactly how you did it.
Stream both on Nine Now, your world of free entertainment.
Now at IGA.
Tomorrow on Today, smarter, easier, cheaper. How to make the latest clever tech work for you and your family around the home.
And a couple of footy legends join us, including the Swannies, Adam Goods. Love you, Goodsy. We'll see you from 5:30.
This weather report brought to you by brand new Mazda BT50. The only ute that's the complete package.
This time next week. In our wet showers and 24 on Friday, then it will warm up again, mainly fine on Saturday, 31 degrees, a shower or two on Sunday, a top of 30 degrees, then it'll reach 32 again by Monday. Pete?
Amber, thank you. Tracy is next with The Current Affair. That is Nine News for this Wednesday. I'm Peter Overton. I hope you have a good evening. From all of us, good night.
Hello, I'm Tracy Grimshaw. Welcome to A Current Affair.